That was me and Joe Negri somewhere in Pittsburgh in a hotel. What a great guy, great musician. I have to go upstairs and get the remote. Maybe I should get two remotes here. I'll be back with really foul shit.
Benny Newton. You know, you got all them letters after your name. And this is for your 60th birthday, and you can now add OB at the end. RN, BNC, like official old person, nurse, whatever the fuck that is. OB. All back. Back. All 60. All back. Official.
That was me, drunk, at my wife's 60th birthday party. OB, old bag. Right. She really loves me, right? Yeah, right. I don't leave any sharp objects around at night. That fucking TV, Jesus Christ. Yeah. Every once in a while, my wife watches these things. She says, you know, you should get off of Philadelphia. You know, it's not that bad. You know, put down too many things. And I thought, yeah, she's right. And then I thought, nah, fuck that. It's much more fun to put shit down. Isn't it? Isn't it great? I like it. You know, I had a friend, great guitar player, Las Vegas. He's a New Yorker. And, you know, he always say, hey, Tony, what do you think about so-and-so? Fucking fraud. He's a fraud. You know? I think Tony's right. And gotta say what it is, you know? Call a spade a spade. Jesus Christ. You know, like Jimi Hendrix's birthday, I've been seeing. I gotta tell you, I never liked fucking Jimi Hendrix. The fuck was he doing? I get it. Yeah, I know, you can get, yeah, I know, a lot of people, a lot of guitar players, yeah, I was influenced. You know, like, there's these kind of musicians, like, hey, what do you think about something? Oh, man, he sounds fucking great. And what about, like, you know, Jitta Beep, you know, he's been playing guitar for 5 minutes, how does he sound? Wonderful, those guys. Well, I ain't one of them. I like these guys too. Substitutions everywhere. Okay, there's the tune. Okay, these guys. Fuck that. Well, you know when you take the pictures, you pick up and you always try and play a card chord, you know? difficult, you know, just way up here. Well, I want to take a fucking picture. Like I'm playing some god-awful shit chord up there, and then I want my dick to come out and hit a low F over here. Yeah, my dreams, like giant cock come out and hit the fucking low F. You know, if I had a dick that big, you know? Boy, this has got a lot of thumbs up on this one. Have a callus on the end of your dick and shit, you know? You know, I saw a fucking yesterday. Lady on the weather lady, just sitting, you know? She doesn't know the camera's on her. She's looking at her fucking hair and shit. Good old filthy Delphia. And I think that she won a foot race because her head whistled the loudest. Can't have much of a brain to start out when you become a weather lady. Although, say, I could have went to medical school, could have been an architect, I could have been anything else, but I did a real, like, brain move, you know? Real Guido move. Became a jazz musician. What else can I put down? I don't know. I'll think of some shit. I'll bend somebody. City of Giants. Philadelphia. What a piece of shit. SEPTA is our regional, you know, buses and shit like that. I call it septic. They want more money. They can't raise the price of the fare anymore because now it costs more to take a bus than it does an Uber. Fuck septic. Septic. Go fuck yourself. I feel better now. I think my head whistles too. And then sometimes, you know, remember that way back, you know? Guy was so dumb he had nothing. A hum. Jim, how you doing? What? A hum in your head. All right. I'm going to smoke my balls off. There's something, some other insult that I forgot. All right, so, here it is, okay? Facebook. I posted something I shared, you know? Can never figure out Facebook. Something about, like, you know, people, like, honoring the flag, you know? Don't you think some jerk-off, like, took umbrage to it? Let me tell you something. Jerk off. I'm going to show you a picture of my father, okay, in the war. Go tell him that you think the flag is full of shit. Check this out.